You can use the translation set design object to quickly and easily develop multilingual applications. Use a translation set when sites and portals need to appear to users in more than one language, allowing users to select their preferred language. A translation set is a collection of translation strings that you can use to translate user display text, such as headers and labels, in interfaces and expressions. A translation string contains a value in multiple locales, along with helpful details for developers and translators. Here's an interface that uses a translation string for each label instead of hard-coded text. When I view the interface in English, each label displays the English value from its translation string. I'll open my user settings and switch my user locale to Spanish. Now, each label displays the Spanish value from its translation string. You can incorporate translation sets when you're creating an application from scratch, or when you're adding languages to an existing application. Let's see how a translation set fits into application development and updates. Our example organization is Acme Automobile, a corporate fleet management company. Acme Auto Business users need to complete their workflows, like tracking vehicles and maintenance, in English, French, or Spanish. Acme Auto supervisors rely on this report to monitor the fleet, but right now it displays only in English. When a supervisor sets their user locale to French, all of these titles and access labels should display in French, and the same for Spanish or any other locale that this app will support. To get started, I'll create a new translation set. We recommend creating one translation set per app. Next, I'll add translation strings, which are a collection of the values for each translation locale. One way to quickly add translation strings is to generate them directly from an interface, converting these hard-coded labels into translation strings. I'll add some information for other developers about each translation string, and then context for translators to help them provide accurate translations. After I add translation strings to every other interface called here, it's time for the professional translators to provide the values in all the other locales. I'll export the translation file and send it off. When I get it back from the translators, I'll confirm formatting and then import it into Appian. Now, any interface or expression that calls these translation strings will display them in the user's selected locale. I can continue to add translation strings to this set and call existing translation strings throughout the Acme Auto app.